day after day, but something inside me has called me away. I don't understand, but I know I can't stay. We'll be right back.
Had a vision of who the Lord was right now, nobody'd be clapping for us. We'd all be face down. You know, there'd be space covered by every person here. because we'd be in such awe in the sight of the Lord. We couldn't even stand and look at him, much less raise our hands to clap. I think we'd just cry. Sometimes he gives us a glimpse of who he is. And that's when I have to ask myself, Lord, you are so awesome. You are so powerful. Why did you die for someone like me? Please tell me, Lord, who am I? But you gave me time when no one gave me time of day. You looked deep inside while the rest of the world looked away. You smiled when there were just frowns everywhere. You gave me love when nobody gave me a prayer. That's why I call you Savior. That's why you touched my soul and helped me start all over again. And that's why I love you, Jesus. That's why I'll always care. 'Cause you gave me love when nobody gave me a prayer. After I'd cried all my tears, you heard my dreams while the rest of the world just closed its ears. I looked in your eyes and I found such tenderness there. That's why I call you Savior. That's why I call you friend. 'Cause you touched my heart and you touched my soul and helped me start all over again. And that's why I love you, Jesus. That's why. You gave me love when nobody gave me a prayer. Yes, he gives us love when nobody gives us a prayer. But there souls without purpose, they wander in darkness without a thought for the day. Well, I'm no savior, I'm just a window through which your sweet love light can shine. So clean out the corners of my darkened pain.
Do you have a heavy heart? 'Cause you try to play the part of a life that you don't know, and now it's scaring you 'cause you're saying but no one's ever heard the voice that's crying out inside your heart. Strength to carry on. To cry anymore. there's no meaning in your life, and it seems you've lost your way. Listen closely to the voice that's deep inside, and remember what the Savior has to say.
I hope that tonight you don't go away thinking, this may sound presumptuous, boy, she's got it all together. Or, wow, you know, she sure said a lot of neat things. I'm glad they worked for her. You know, I hope you go away from tonight saying, I know now, more than ever before, that I am special. Jesus Christ died for me. It is God that makes both us and you stand firm in Christ. He anointed us, and he set his seal of ownership on us and put his Spirit in our hearts as a deposit guaranteeing what is to come. Boy, I was born in sin, and I was conceived in sin, regardless of the love of my parents. But I have been saved, and I'm not afraid with all my failures to cry out to the world. And you shouldn't be either, to anybody. Jesus is changing us day by day. Never be afraid to say, look what has happened to me.
Happened to me.
so many ways to spread his word. Don't you know that someone's got to keep it on going?
Keep it going.